eyes, you have the dog. Okay, in attention training, you need the dog's attention, okay? Sit. So, the way you do this is you want to reward them with something, just like a kindergartner, right? They get nap time and they get cookie time. So, dogs need a reward too. So, what you do is you say the dog's name, Bailey Briggs, and you tell them the command, like stay or sit. And then you give them a treat within 3 seconds. You want them to associate the reward with the behavior. Stay. Good dog. Good dog. And when you have the eyes, you have the dog. See? So when they're paying more attention to you than the outside stimulus. Good dog. Bailey. Okay, you've probably heard to not stare at a dog in its eyes. Well, the reason for this is that it's an aggressive posture when it's between two dogs, but not when you know the dog, not when you're the pack leader. That's different because you have a different relationship. Good girl. Don't pull. Good girl. See? See your eyes? Good dog.